Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel KTM Booster. Today we are going to discuss about boats and strings. Boats and strings problems are dependent on time, speed and distance. The basic equation of time, speed and distance is given by, that is, distance is equal to, we know that, that is speed into time. Now if we consider, that is, let speed of boat equal to SB and speed of stream is equal to SS, isn't it? The speed of movement of boat is dependent on the speed of stream and the direction in which it is moving. If we consider that here is the boat, this is what, the river, isn't it? Now it is running at S kilometer per hour, the speed of boat, isn't it? Now the speed of movement of boat, this is dependent on the speed of stream. We know that certain speed of flow is there. If it is SS with the flow, if the direction will be in this direction, means the speed of boat is in the direction of the stream and the direction in which it is moving. Okay, now we have some considerations for boats and streams, that is, in still water speed of stream equal to SS equal to 0 in still water, means the speed of boat SB equal to the normal speed, equal to the normal speed. Now next, while moving upstream or against the flow of water, means suppose this is what, our boat, this is what, the water, and if the boat is moving in this direction with S kilometer per hour, that is SB, and the speed of stream will be in this direction with, isn't it, SS kilometer per hour. Okay, now the speed of boat is SB, the speed of stream is SS, isn't it? Now the upstream speed of this boat will be given as, the upstream speed will be SU is equal to, that is, SB minus SS. This is what the upstream speed, while moving upstream, the speed of boat minus speed of stream. Now next concept, that is, while moving downstream, that is with the flow of water. Now suppose if we are having the speed of stream, that is SS, the speed of boat, that is SB, isn't it? Then the downstream speed, that is SD, is given by, that is SD is equal to speed of boat plus the speed of stream, isn't it? In this way we can calculate the downstream speed of boat. Now when upstream speed and downstream speeds are given, then the speed of boat and speed of stream can be calculated by using the formula, that is speed of boat is equal to downstream speed plus upstream speed divided by 2. This is first formula. And second formula, the speed of stream is equal to, that is downstream speed minus upstream speed divided by 2. So in this way SB and SS we can calculate. Okay, now example number 1, the speed of boat in still water is 12 km per hour, that is SB is given 12 km per hour, and the speed of stream is given, that is SS, that is 2 km per hour. A distance of 8 km, that is D is equal to 8 km going upstream. Upstream means what? The SU is equal to what? SB minus SS. We know this formula. Okay. Is covered in means what? Time is asked. Okay. Now the time is equal to, time T is equal to distance upon speed is equal to distance. What is the distance? That is 8 divided by, what is the speed? That is upstream speed. SB minus SS. What is SB? 12. That is my, what is SS? 2. So 8 divided by 10, which is equal to what? 0.8 hour. It can be converted into minute by multiplying 60, which is equal to 48 minutes. Now example number 2, a boat goes 15 km upstream, that is SU, 15 km in 80 minutes, time is given, the speed of stream is given, that is SS, the speed of boat is asked. We know the formula, that is distance is equal to speed into time. What is the distance? 15 km. What is the speed? We have to consider upstream speed. Since upstream speed is equal to speed of boat minus speed of stream, so speed of boat is given, that is 5. Speed of stream is given, we have to calculate speed of boat, that is SB minus speed of stream is 5 multiplied by time, that is 80. Time is given in minutes, convert it into hours, divide by 60. Now 0, 0 get cancelled. 2, 3 is a, 2, 4 is a. Okay. Multiply this equation by 3. So 15, 3 is a, 45 is equal to 4SB minus 20. Now this 45 plus 20, that is 65, is equal to 4SB. So SB is equal to 65 divided by 4, isn't it? Now we can 4 ones are 2, 4 6 are 0.4, 4 2s are and 4 5s are, that is kilometer per hour. Now the speed of boat is what? 16.25 kilometer per hour for this boat, which is going 15 kilometer upstream in 80 minutes. If you like such type of videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.